es
el restaurante donde es.
You guys hear the mariachi music playing in the background? Oh, this is so beautiful. I should have brought my camera. I'm filming with my... Oh, I should buy something for Cheon and for Hyeon. I should. Now we're gonna eat tacos. Yay. What's up? It's me, Jackie. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I am in Monterrey. we came over here because I have a photo shoot with the lady that does my traditional dresses, Mexican dresses. So we came all the way over here. It's like 2 hours away from where we live, I believe. So yeah, we just got here to her house. We arrived like 10 minutes ago, I believe, and her house is the most beautiful thing in the world. She is the most humble person I've ever met in my life. Look at this lighting, man. Even this lighting is doing everything for me. Her house is beautiful. I will show you guys a little bit around. Went to go eat. We were walking around as well, and yeah. It's very, very nice. I even bought some shoes here. And yeah, like, so far it's been a long day. It's been a long day. Is it a long day? It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. Even this acoustic thing. And yes, that is a mountain over there, so it's pretty cool. Is it cold? No. Yes, it is cold, you liar. Okay, we're gonna go inside the pool. I'll get to you guys later. Look at the dog. Bulgari!
You ready? Ben. Hey. Stay.
So I am out of the pool now. I'm gonna go back to where we're sleeping. I need to take a shower, need to get some rest because I have to wake up really early tomorrow to get ready. Oh, it's really hot here. I have to get ready because I have a photo shoot. Whoa, it's hot over here, the old cold over here. Yeah, and yeah, I'll just keep vlogging throughout the 3 days that I'm here, and yeah, just have a good day, have a good night, have a good afternoon wherever you are, whenever you're watching this, and I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. Chicken.
so little and tiny. There's more over there. Guys, I don't know if you guys can see me, but we are done with the first shoot. We're gonna go to another place, and yeah, the view is pretty lit here. Let me just adjust this here. Now that is the tent. We're going to our next shoot. Guys, it's so hot. It is really, really hot here. I'm so tired, I'm never gonna do this again. It's so freaking hot outside, like, I don't know how I'm doing it. I've been changing my wardrobe, my clothes for like three times already, right? It's really hot. So yeah, people are just staring at me because I'm like with a camera on my face, but it's okay, it's for you guys. Here, wow. we're going to have a photo shoot at La Cola del Caballo. It's a very famous, you know, like touristic place where a lot of people come here. It's like in the mountains and it's like a big, you know, like, I don't know how to describe it. ¿Cómo se dice cascada en inglés? I don't know, it's a cascada of water. I'll translate it later. It's a cascada of water. Es una cascada entre las montañas.
Waterfall.
It's a waterfall. Thank you, Jelena, whom we can't see. It's a waterfall and it's very, very beautiful. We got to see some parts of them, but yeah, we couldn't shoot there because it's pretty late right now.
Thank you.
It's nighttime, day two here. I'm gonna go sleep. I mean, I would take a shower, but I'm really tired, so I'm just gonna take a shower early in the morning.
I'll see you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow is my day three of my trip to Monterrey. We might go just explore a little bit, and we're gonna be leaving at around 2 p.m. And then I'm gonna be home. I'm gonna edit this video, and yeah, I'll get to you guys tomorrow.
Hello, everyone. It is our last day here in Monterrey. It is really, really hot here. It is... I come here for only one thing. It's so hot here. My bangs are like messing it up. Like every time I come here, it's only like for like something. But this time I actually came here for something, but I came here to have fun. I did have so much fun, and I thank the lady that does my dresses because she's so such a nice person. She's such a caring person. Her family is so, you know, I don't know how to describe this family. They are such amazing people. They support you with anything that you do. You know, I told them about me having a YouTube channel, and that I was gonna vlog my trip over here to Monterrey. And the lady's son, he was so nice to even like take me out late at night to go, you know, explore some more and take videos for my vlog. And that was like super sweet of him. And actually yesterday it was the lady's birthday. We didn't really get to celebrate her birthday as much as I thought we would. It would have been very, very nice. But unfortunately, we were busy, you know, in the photo shoot, and even her son, who is so kind enough to, you know, after having a busy schedule, he was so kind enough to even like take us to these places. You know, he's always busy. He was telling us on our way over here last night that he's always very busy, not only with his personal job, but also with his mom's business and everything. And you know, he doesn't have time for anything, and it's very, very, you know, warm, like it warms my heart, the fact that he took time of his busy schedule to take us out to dinner, to take us out to all these places to have a photo shoot. By the way, the pictures were, they were so beautiful. I mean, I was dying because it was so hot, right? It was so, so hot. And the places where I had to change my wardrobe, it was even hotter. They didn't have air, anything. But it's okay, I survived. I was like sweating. I sweat so much, and I was dying so, so, so bad. My mom also sweats a lot, and we were both dying. And you know, it's hard because most of the people that were there, the crew, they were boys, so it's not like they were gonna help me, you know what I mean. It was hard, so it was just like me, my mom, and my little sister, but my little sister would be like just staring at us. But it's okay. I mean, I had so much fun. We got to go to so many places. I don't remember the names, to be honest. We got to go to Cola de Caballo. What is the other place? I don't remember, but I'll list them. I'll put them here in the screen or something. And man, those places are beautiful. So yeah, I'm gonna keep vlogging right now. I don't even know what time we're gonna leave, but I'm gonna keep packing because I'm not done. And yeah, so far, you know, I love Monterrey. I love it. And you know, I want to come back. I want to come stay here at least a week or something. I don't know, but it would be very, very nice. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the rest of the vlog. It's very, very interesting for me to be seeing this because I haven't been here. Like I've been to, like I said before, I've been to Monterrey 3 times only, and this time was the where I myself was like found in shock because I was like, whoa, like everything is so beautiful here. And yeah, I'll see you guys later.